Alright, so ngayon tatalakayin natin kung paano natin ma-remove yung login prompt ng Windows 7. So, una, mag-login kayo sa computer ninyo. Tapos ito, click nyo yung start menu, hanapin nyo yung run. So, type nyo run. Ayan guys, run. Tapos, open command, type nyo control space user passwords 2. So, control space user passwords 2. Yan, nasa screen nyo po. Kayahin nyo lang. Then, pagkatapos dyan, click OK. So, ito yung pinaka-importante. Users must enter username passwords to use this computer. So, uncheck nyo yan. Mga guys, yan. Dapat naka-uncheck yan dyan para pag start ng computer nyo, wala nang login and okay. Tapos, refresh and restart your computer.